curious about what Supermarket Solutions Danfoss have, let me give you an introduction. Here, I'm standing right in front of our ADAP-KOOL case control solution. This is all the solutions we have to offer within the case controls and cooling cabinets in the supermarket. It, of course, we have our well-known AKCC55 case controller that is the best in the market. We have had it there for a few years now. It is really, really a great controller. What's even more great is, of course, our app, our AKCC55 Connect app, where you need, thanks to our Bluetooth display, you can connect straight on your phone. It is really, really, really cool. Of course, you cannot say ADAP-KOOL case controllers without also saying the AKV valve. Very key, important part of our solution. Something new, now you can also start using it for a TCP/IP connection if you feel like doing that. So, great new features coming in. Let's move on to the pack area. It's over here. Here you see what we at Danfoss has to offer within a pack solution. So here is our ADAP-KOOL pack solution. It of course consists of our well-known pack controllers, our AKPC782B. Of course, you need extension modules to control the variety of valves you might have depending on how big your system is. If you are in for smaller systems, you can use our AKPC572. Of course, if you have valves connected, and you have, otherwise you don't have a system, then of course you also need to have an EKE1P stepper valve expansion module. So really exciting things. When you have a case and a pack solution, naturally you also would like to have another solution. But first, let's have a look here at our engine room. You of course also need to have really cool components like our bulk compressor, we are very proud of. We have some new features like our DCR filter dryer for 90 bar. We have, of course, our ejector block for if you want to do CO₂ for warmer climates. It is, of course, necessary to have that one. And, of course, a drive, naturally. If you have a CO₂ pack like here, then a really important thing is also heat recovery. So that is what we have over here. Here we have our heat recovery unit. So basically what you do is you have your CO₂ pack. You have a heat recovery unit like this. You have a CTR valve and you have a heat exchanger in between. So you have the hot gas coming from the pack, you have the cold water coming from the heat recovery unit, heat transfer, and the cold water turns into hot water that a supermarket then can use for everything. Heating the store, tap water for cleaning, ventilation, everything. Everything is possible. So whenever you have a CO₂ pack, natural next step to get the best energy efficiency is a heat recovery unit. Of course, you cannot really have a system or a supermarket without having monitoring and connectivity. So that is why, of course, every store needs to have a system manager. That is our supervisory solution, where we are supervising the full store. Of course, all case controllers are connected, pack controllers, and all other controllers. Like here, we have our all-new Alsmart controller, where you can program your own solution for the HVAC area. We, of course, also have energy meters and gas sensors, everything into the system manager. Very importantly, if you want to add third-party products, we now have a solution for that called the X-Gate. So by using this, you can integrate other controllers into the system manager, having everything in just one solution. I have one last thing I want to share with you guys. Please follow me this way. Because we have something super cool. And that is, in our headquarter in Nordborg, as you can see here, just across the street, Danfoss opened a Danfoss Smart Store. We simply built a building where there is a real running supermarket on one side. On the other side, there is what we call our application development center. Simply, in other words, it's a playground. And here we are really learning a lot. We are learning a lot about the cooling grid, the heating grid, and the electrical grid. This is an area where we are going to invite everybody to come and see, because we're really eager to show you and we want to share our learnings with you. So please come and visit us.